There's a culture of coercion in the NFL. The pressure to take from a team doctor whatever he prescribes, who is the same guy that's paid by the team and whose allegiance is to his employer, the team, and not his patient. And that's wrong. NFL doctors exist. Their existence is a conflict of interest to NFL players. So my stance is not a money grab. I've been working for the NFL and ESPN since 1997, so I have plenty of money. My responsibility of having two shows on ESPN and being a former player of this fraternity is to evoke change.